Hey, 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 it is your girl Pam Levitt. Y'all, I am back day two with my walking boot, right? As you can see, I feel and I sound a lot better. Today, y'all woke up, I was feeling so much better. The epson salt helped me out a lot, and I was able to put a little bit more pressure on my leg today. So basically, I just kind of want to show you guys that I still have a little bit of pain, but it's not as bad as it was on yesterday, okay? So, y'all, epson salt. The only reason why I have this sock on, y'all, I'm going to say this. I have this sock on because I want to make sure that I keep... I have this sock on right now, y'all, is because I want to make sure that... And don't mind the sock or whatever, but anyway. But I have this sock on, y'all, only because I want to make sure that my foot doesn't get cold. Because throughout the day, it just seems like I have the air on during the daytime. And it just kind of bothers with my foot. So I just try to keep, I've been trying to keep a sock on. But when I'm soaking in or doing something or just having it, sometimes I put a sock on, sometimes I don't because of the swelling. Okay? So today, y'all, it's a lot better. The epson salt helped me out a lot. So, and I've been practicing a little bit more today, y'all. So, I'm going to show y'all. I walk back. I walk a little bit better. As you can see, I'm still doing the right to heel to toe, right? And I'm taking it very slow. I try not to take as much big steps as possible. Well, I try not to take big steps. And y'all, I'm telling y'all, epson salt, if you have some epson salt, I didn't have any yesterday. That's why I sent my son to the store to get some. Because while I was working, I started thinking about what I could do to help myself to feel a lot better and take the pain out. I didn't really have no pain today. Matter of fact, after I soaked my foot last night, I didn't even have to take a Tylenol or anything. So I'm so thankful for that, y'all. So anyway, me walking heel to toe in my walking boot. Now, mind you, I still have to use my crutches only because this walking boot kind of seems like it has a rocker, like it's at an angle. It's like it may be thicker at the heel part and thin at the toe area. So I just want to make sure. Hey, what do you need, big boy? Juwan, take him out. I guess he needs to go out. Is that what you need?
No, I need Juwan to be next to you.
Well, I'm walking, big boy. I'm trying to sit. I'm trying to get somewhere, okay? Be good. That's copper, Juwan. But anyway, so I just want to make sure that... Let me back up. Okay. Cause Kaka, hey, take him out, I guess. And y'all, also, I want to mention this too. he's trying to take out running. My son, if y'all probably saw him behind me, he just got in from, he did some recruiting today. Cause while he's home, that's what he's been doing. And I don't know if I mentioned this, but my son will be leaving out, going to Japan. He's going to leave on Sunday. So he'll be in Japan for 3 years. And I am definitely going to miss him because having all three of my children at home just makes me happy. So anyway, I just wanted to come on really quick and just show you guys and let you guys know that I'm feeling a lot better today. Haven't had any pain. The epson salt helped for me. I'm not telling anybody to do anything. I'm not a medical advisor. I'm not a doctor. I can't tell you what to do. But what I'm saying is sometimes going to what you know helps out a lot. And the epson salt helped me out, okay? So as you can see, your girl getting these steps in, and I've been practicing more and more. Kai Kai, please calm down. I've been practicing more and more, and so I'm feeling a whole lot better, okay? All right, so yeah, that's it. So I just want to come on and show you guys that I am feeling better, that day two with walking boot is a lot better. Now, I want to progress y'all to where I'm not having to use these crutches. That's my goal, y'all, hopefully, okay? All right, so to my subscribers, thank you guys so much for watching. If you're new to this channel, thank you. Welcome. We welcome you to come over and watch The Crazy Life of Pamela Yvette. Please give it a thumbs up, like, share, subscribe, okay? All right, have a wonderful rest of your day. I'll talk to you later.